Marlo. Long is bringing me to different temples to decode runes for him. It looks like he's been prepping these sites for years. I don't know how long he's been gathering Tiar's Chakik. Maybe Long used its power to do whatever he did with that mountain back there. The guards talk about you like you're the Angel of Death or something. They said they've dealt with trespassers before, but you're different. Looks like you're not giving up on me. I'm glad my kidnapping hasn't made you any less romantic. Be careful, babe.
Attention maintenance and safety crews, you are fired. Before leaving, please make your workplace as unsafe as possible. With any luck, the trespasser will fall to his death, or be burned alive by flame jets, or crushed by giant pistons. Thank you for your understanding.
Secret warrior cannot fail due to a simple misstep.
Before leaving, please make your workplace as unsafe as possible. With any luck, the trespasser will fall to his death, or be burned alive by flame jets, or crushed by giant pistons. Thank you for your understanding.
The prophecy did not predict.
Good as mine.
I was demon brother of Yumkosh, god of maze.
But I do not see a fear of corn growing out of his head.
Oh, come on. Who designed this?
Since the murderess is very near. will attack to breach their shields.
Up top, how to get me to the other side.
Now have full access to the weapon lockers. and any worker who successfully wounds the brain will be partially reimbursed for the cost of weapons rental.
Button on this thing. Okay, this thing is going all the way to the top floor. Damn death trap.
But you are already dead.
Attention, effective immediately, all workers under my employ are hereby forbidden to be killed by the rampaging intruder known as Mr. Briggs. Any employee who falls to Mr. Briggs will find themselves joined in the afterlife by their immediate family.
Ah!
Shimalba. We are in hell!
Unauthorized.